Electric blue, she stormed the room. She was a tale from somewhere near. A crooked mask that spilled redemption from its mouth. And everything she hid from them, they'd never come to know. But she loved with an innocence she should have lost some 20 years ago. A thunderstorm wrapped in a cloud of cigarettes and alcohol. The rainbows in her hair were stained with oak smoke and frozen from the cold. She questioned everything they thought they'd come to know. And opened up their eyes 100 times, but there's 1,000 more to go. They bent the knee down to the princess of bright seas. They bent the knee down to the princess of bright seas. And on the day she sailed away, she left the kingdom in disarray. They bent the knee down to the princess of bright seas. Stories of youth and saving lives, comparing scars and alibis. She spent her nights healing her heart that loneliness had torn apart. And what she meant to them she'd never come to know, because she sailed away before they realized what they had just let go. They bent the knee down to the princess of bright seas. They bent the knee down to the princess of bright seas. And on the day she sailed away, she left the kingdom in disarray. They bent the knee down to the princess of bright seas. They bent the knee down to the princess of bright seas. They bent the knee down to the princess of bright seas. And on the day she sailed away, she left the kingdom in disarray. They bent the knee down to the princess of bright seas.